Some excellent chances at both ends. Here comes Coyle. Cutting behind the Capitals. That centering pass. Score! DeBrusk! Set up by Coyle. 1-0 Bruins.
What a sales job here by Charlie Coyle. The fake shot initially gives himself some separation on Brendan Dillon, and then Craig Anderson gets lost. Watch the move right here by Coyle. Fake, he goes down, he waits. Now look at Craig Anderson. He goes down, he's out, and then Jake DeBrusk.
Backstrom, Don Carlson for Ovechkin. Ovechkin shoots, deflected by Oshie, score!
Well, Alex Ovechkin wasn't able to one-time this puck on the feed by John Carlson, so he simply settles it down and looks for another option. A good job by Washington to keep the puck alive along the wall, get to their setup. There's the bad pass that Ovechkin can't handle.
Difficulties there, Kenny. Actually tried to use the telestrator and show everybody what I was. Hopefully they saw what it was.
Got by Bergeron! He scores! They didn't miss that.
Here, and that's going to send him to the penalty box. There's that little shot right.
Face-off win. Net front presence right between the legs of Lars Eller, and somehow beats Tuukka Rask. We talked about the domination by the Bruins in the face-off dot. Bergeron loses it to Eller. Took a glove right to the side of the head. Oh, now he got a stick up. Now he got a stick up there. Now they're throwing Mantha. I'm not sure why.
By the Bruins in this third period. None for the Caps.
Here's Orlov. Pass across. Score! Hathaway! His second of the game!
One that put it into the back of the net, but watch this scramble. Krejci's there. Hall is there. McAvoy is there.
Four minutes, 41 seconds in. Krejci keeps the puck alive in the Washington zone. Grizzlick slides it across. Score! Marchand wins it. 39 seconds into overtime. The Bruins have tied the series at one game.